Catch of the day. Nasty, nasty, nasty. I will kneel to him first, and then we focus on the maggots. Fatu, was his dog walking around or just lying down?
Just lying down.
I honestly don't think that he can move without pain, because his paws are packed with maggots, as his snout is. Yes, the whole body is. Crazy. Let's go. So now over there. Fatu putting on gloves. And I focus on the feet for the moment. How many dogs were there in the compound?
Two. The female and
the male. Okay. And the compound is open so the dogs can come and go, or they're confined?
Yeah, it's open.
It's strange, huh? Why do they have so many maggots there? Did you see that there were holes that the dogs had dug?
Mm-hmm. No.
No? Then it's just dirt. Serious dirt. Can you do the other foot? I don't know where to squeeze anymore, huh? Yeah. Come out. Did you ask the people how old the dog is?
They said he's very old and they don't want him anymore.
They don't want him anymore?
Mm-hmm.
So we shall bring it to the dump site, and where shall we? Where shall
they're thinking of throwing it to the sea.
To the sea?
To the beach.
Uh-huh. So he can die at the beach then.
Yeah.
That's very gentle. Who doesn't want to die at the beach then? Hmm? Crazy ideas. Hmm? If then, at least they would take action and end the animal's life, then I would still kind of understand it. But just to dump it somewhere, to throw it out. Hmm? Yeah, yeah. Let's hope that one day things are going to change. Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
New Gambia. Everything is possible. Maybe the new government is going to put a ban on mango worms. That mango worms are not allowed anymore. Hmm? Get rid of all our problems here. The pan is filling up.